Well, yes, the reason for that, Charles, is the man sitting next to me is Don Grady. Shall we greet him appropriately? Have you with us? The reason we decided to do it here is you're still a young man. Are you still going to school?
I am a man now. I was 21 June 8th.
Oh, he's over the hill already. There not many good years left after that. Take it from one who's been there a long time.
Hey, and it's this girl's birthday today.
Yeah.
What is your name?
Judy Bishop.
Judy, you were in our record review a couple of weeks ago. How old are you today?
15.
What do you think you'll feel like when you reach the grand old age of 21?
Well...
Tell the truth. Do you think you'll feel old?
She'll feel legal.
Yeah.
Now, do you think you'll feel old, though, when you get to be 21?
Not really. I just feel free.
Did you notice that there was any change in your life?
Oh, well, for the first time, I got to go to Whiskey a Go-Go. So that's a pretty big change in my life.
No, that's true. You know, we were talking a while before. This poor man works as hard as anybody, I guess, in television. How many years has it been now with 3 cents?
I'm not so poor. Well, it's been 6 years now. Six full years. Well, we're starting our six. We just started our six-year season about 2 weeks ago.
Do you ever have any time off?
Yeah, we have some time off, but it's never during the summer, you know. I don't get to go to the beach and see all the girls and everything.
Wait a minute. I remember a story. There's a show on here every day, and a fella did an interview with you, and he said something about a vacation that you took, and you got fired?
Oh, yes, that was in Colorado. Last winter, when I was off, I wanted to find out what it would be like, you know, to be a regular boy. So I took $100 with me from home, and I left, and I worked as a waiter in Vail, Colorado, great big ski resort. And it was all right. Everything was fine for a week. I went under my real name, which is Don Agrati. I'm an Italian.
A paisano. In a ski resort, a paisano. Well, what happened? What was it, clincher?
Well, the final thing that happened was that a bunch of girls recognized me there, and they all came charging into the resort area and stomping and ripping up the carpets, and the tables were going over. I wanted to be waited on by Robbie. They were all saying, and I got fired. You know,
a well-known television star can't hold down a waiter's job. That's a pretty sad common thing. I've been sitting on a record, literally. It's entitled Little People and Summertime Game. It's Don Grady and the Palace Guard. Will you come back and do this for us?
Well, I'd love to.
Did you write this? No, you didn't.
I didn't write this. I wrote a third one, which will be released after this one's a great big hit.
Keep the fingers crossed. Give our friend a little birthday kiss, will you, on the cheek for both of us. Now,
wait.
Thank you, Don, very much.